Hello, welcome to 4D Dig. Have you ever heard of keyboard will automatically press key or keep typing multiple words? Are you experiencing this issue now? Don't worry, I will help you figure out what causes this error and how to get rid of it. Before start, I invite you to subscribe our channel and you won't miss other videos. There are 5 reasons for keyboard automatically keeping typing. 1. Keyboard drivers are malfunctioning. 2. Keyboard keys are stuck. 3. Moisture may cause keys to auto-type. 4. Keyboard connector issue. 5. Keyboard settings are not properly adjusted. If your keyboard is not working right now, you can right-click the Start menu, go to the Settings, and choose Ease of Access. Find Keyboard and turn on the on-screen keyboard to use the virtual screen keyboard on Windows 10. Let's move to Method 1. Method 1. Reinstall keyboard drivers. Go to Device Manager by right-click the Start menu. Find Keyboards, click the arrow. Right-click the driver and select Uninstall Device. After drive uninstalled, right-click Human Interface Devices and scan for hardware changes. Then keyboard driver is reinstalled. Finally, restart the PC and check if the issue gets fixed. Method 2. Use Windows Keyboard Troubleshooter. If your keyboard is not working, use the virtual keyboard. And then, type Fix Keyboard Problem in the search box, open it. Click Next. Let the system detect the issues. If any problems are identified, Windows will fix it. Method 3. Physically check keyboard for stuck keys and connector. You can closely inspect your keyboard to check if there are keys getting stuck. Try to press it or shake it. If you are using laptop, please remove the keyboard with the help of Pro and check if the cable connects to the motherboard. Method 4. Adjust keyboard settings in control panel. Go to the control panel and search keyboards by virtual keyboard. Click it and see if the repeat rate is too fast. Method 5. Power reset your laptop. Sometimes static electricity might cause the laptop to misfunction. You can shut down the laptop and remove the battery. Then, keep pressing the power button for 15 seconds for draining the static electricity in laptop. Reinstall the battery and turn on your laptop to see if the problem gets fixed. By the way, if you lose some data due to errors or accidentally deleted the files, I truly recommend you to use 4D Dig Data Recovery. 4D Dig Data Recovery is one of the best recovery softwares. It can scan your computer and recover over 2,000 plus file types, including photos, videos, and documents. Now download 4D Dig and install it. Launch 4D Dig. You will see the home page. You can scan the disk where the files are deleted. Select the types you want to scan. Now, 4D Dig starts to scan your disks with advanced algorithm. Once you find the files, you can select it and preview it. Click Recover and save it to a different location. Now, your lost data is back to your computer. All right, this is all for today. I hope your keyboard auto-typing issue gets fixed. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe us. See you guys in the next video.